Three, two, one, go.
Like we said, let's hear it for the volunteers. Let's hear it for the teams out here in Tallahassee. Our autonomous mode begins 10:56 and 40:65 on the Blue Alliance, making advancements out of their community or almost out. Gravy scoring a cone as well. 9,300, the Olympians, a cube into that lone node, and off they go. 15-20 in favor of Blue as we enter Teleop. We've only got a few matches left today. We'll play a ton more tomorrow. 87-78, Shoeworks going up and tipping almost onto their buffer there as they approach their next game piece. It's the battle of the rookies in the center, 93-13 and 9,300 at the center line, each playing defensive roles for their alliance, keeping each other away from their partners. They say, well, that's my alliance. They're going to keep playing. 10:56, Hot Rocks and 40:65, Nerds of Prey, both in that Blue Alliance substation, grabbing their cubes and moving across the field. Nerds of Prey tangles up with Gravy. Gravy's got their gripper ready to go to their human player as well. 18-32 in favor of Blue right now. Just over a minute 20 seconds left. Gravy's got a cone. That arm's up in the sky. Cone on board. Off they go. That suction gripper holding on to the bottom of that cone on the way to the Red Alliance grid to score. One link on the Blue Alliance side, none yet on Red, but Gravy's looking to change that right now as they score down. Looks like 87-78. That's Shoeworks. They've got a cube, but they're going to pop it out of their gripper and down into the Red Alliance grid, stuck on that cable protector. 10:56, Hot Rocks. That's our team from Hawaii. They've got another cone down low in the hybrid node. 65, Nerds of Prey tangling up with the Olympians at the center. 93-13, that's Robohana as well. Right in the center, Gravy coming around those two defenders, making their way to the human player station. 30 seconds left, 23-55 in favor of Blue as we approach the end game. 10:56 and 93-13 on the Blue Alliance, looking at their charge station, tipping back and forth, back and forth. And Blue lands an engaged charge station. With 12 seconds left, Shoeworks another cube into the hybrid nodes and up onto the bridge they go. Looks like the Olympians might try to join them, but there's only 4 seconds remaining. 2-1. And that's time on match number 53. Three ranking points going towards the Blue Alliance, and you'll see the rankings change over on the right side. 40-65 rising into the second seed position right now. Two more matches left here in Tallahassee. Let me hear.